So the programming of the animatronics is getting closer to being ready for the attraction. It's not perfect, but we're getting there. So Cam 2A should be getting worked on tomorrow along with the animatronic AI operator. Heck, I may even come in tomorrow night to start working on it myself. It's pretty exciting seeing this place coming together so nicely. The generator also should be getting replaced in several days for a fully working electrical system, so operating the facility should become much easier. Lucky you, right? Anyways, I've wanted to go over some explanations of things we've done within the facility, just in case you weren't already aware. So, we actually had to find those spring Freddy who's in animatronics at some old diner off in the middle of nowhere. In fact, they're already pretty messed up looking when we found them. Apparently some other company started fixing them up for some type of attraction, but it got burned up or something. The person who tried fixing them up did a lousy job on them anyways. Oh well, at least we got the hand puppets. They aren't really scary at all, but they do fit in with the attraction. So far we've set up the facility to go in a path starting at the first location, then ending at the last Freddy Fazbear's. I've got nothing else to really say, except that you must make sure that our animatronics don't malfunction while you're watching over the facility. Okay, I'll quit bothering you. Good night, and good luck.
Thank you.